What local Muslims are doing inside this building that could help save your life? Medical Mecca, Thursday on the 10 o'clock news.